have got another salad for you. I have named this salad as beetroot bang.
Oh, okay. Beetroot bang. See over here, and the ingredients is the leaves, cucumber, beetroot of course. Because it's beetroot bang, carrots, black raisins, almonds,
which are toasted.
Toasted again, you told me the previous video.
Right.
And this is pepper, rock salt,
pink salt,
lemon,
and honey.
Yeah. Okay.
So these are for the dressing, and of course the oil is also there.
Okay.
So this is about half of cucumber, one small beetroot. This is half of carrot.
Okay.
And these are almost 10 to 12 black raisins.
Okay.
And 10 to 12 almonds. Okay.
Great.
So yeah, I'll just make the dressing first. Okay. So I'm taking almost 1 and 1.5 tablespoon of oil. I'm using half a lemon for this.
Okay. And I have put the cucumber, beetroot, carrots, the black raisins.
Black raisins. Yeah.
Almonds. Again, toasted
almonds. Yes.
Like you told me in the previous video, for the flavor and the nutrients are absorbed in a better way.
Yeah, right. Okay, so I have added pepper, salt, honey, oil, and lemon juice. So this is again one tablespoon of honey. If you like more crunch, if you like more, you know, a texture in your salad, you can always put more
almonds. One can basically customize it.
If you like any other vegetable,
okay,
put in your salad.
Okay.
Yeah, and now I'm just going to mix this. So if someone is looking to improve their blood profile and hemoglobin and our levels, so they can simply eat this salad.
Okay.
Yeah.
Looks very colorful.
I know.
It's very nice.
They are
the raisins.
They are
good for the liver basically.
Yeah, beetroot is actually a liver tonic.
Okay.
So the leaves and beetroot are extremely good for your liver. So yeah, our salad is ready.